Welcome back to another Lee Tom 98 video. Now, have we got a special one for you today? I let one of my subscribers over on Twitch pick my loadout class, and I tell you what, he picked me an absolute banger of a class. Now, I'm not gonna ruin the video too much, but I have to tell you guys that in the final game, I got my first ever solo duos win, alright? So you're gonna wanna stick around because I go off in that game. As always, if you did enjoy, drop a like, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Subscriber picks my class. I don't like the Breacher Drone. I like the guns that you gave me, but I don't like the Breacher Drone. We shall see what class you've gave me. Look. This worked the same way as the girlfriend gives the class. I'm going to try and get it as much as I possibly can by the buy station. And then I get a loadout. I'm going to land control. Can I have some sort of sound? These guys burst through the door and I can't hear shit. Headquarters is. We take them. We take all that we can get. Got up. Hundred round mag, so clumpy. Okay, okay. Maybe not this game, but we're getting somewhere. Don't know what I'm supposed to do with this gun. I need to reload, it's fine. Got 100 mags. Don't know. Get out of it. Are there any smokes? Well, technically, I'm not allowed to use them. Oh my. I swear that was loady box, no? Can't see anything, brother. Who is this sniper? I knew that was there. This has been a horrible game. Fire sales over. Adjusting prices. Oh my god. This guy needs to piss off. See, fuck you in this gun. Fuck you in this gun, T. What is going on? Where's that guy going? That's so bad from me. That is honestly so bad. That's so bad. That's so bad. I didn't need to... Oh. I missed every bullet when I got near him as well. Missed every bullet. It's alright. It's alright. Decent first game, defensive first game. As with the previous video, we'll do two of these games. So I'll see you in the next one. I'm back again. Why haven't you subscribed? I told you to subscribe at the start. I mean, just hit the subscribe button. It takes 2 seconds. Whack it in. Second game play. We're recording. We're all good. Oh, bro, fuck off. Who the fuck is blitzed in? Not allowed your loadies, boys, and apologies. I need my own loadie. Can't find cash, might have to just dip to prison. Oh no, I'm supposed to be using this gun. Sorry, I was supposed to be using this gun. I didn't mean to shoot you with it. The first one. His teammates over there. Fuck off. Get out of me. Prison it is, boy. Prison it is. Connor, thank you very much for the follow, bro. Appreciate you. The only bad thing about this is I don't have... Gotta be quiet. Gotta be quiet. That's the difference between playing solos and thingies. Let me get loaded. Let me get loaded. Nobody in the roof. We want to get involved, don't we, boys? You don't want to just sit back. I'm going to be honest. Get dead. He dead. What? You dead? Give fuck. Requesting fire mission. Target mark. Copy your mark. Water strike inbound. What to be sure of this? Gas is moving. I'm gonna push control. This is the gameplay. So, regardless. That's so tough. The only way I lost that is because I decided to go in rather than just sitting out and waiting for them to come, which I should have just waited for them to come, realistically. And in terms of content, I also should have just waited for them to come. So why in my head did I think, oh, you know what, it'd be great if I just walked in there and died? Last game. We said we'd do two, but we're doing three. Feeling myself last game, so hopefully, you know, this one goes just the same. Maybe be a bit more strategic with trying to get the win. Oh, I'll take you. Enemies are dropping into the area. The quickest squad wipe ever? Question mark? Where are you, boy? Oh, there you are. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Go get hunting. Whew, last one. Come on. Make it a big one. How many ammo? Fuck. munitions box. What bullets does this hold? Oh, there's a thingy at the bottom, isn't there? Yeah, I just figured. No thanks, Pierre. Heads up, they're back prison roof. Let's go prison roof, boy. You are in scanning range. Enemy has your location. Sniper, take cover. Did I get shot from behind? He's on the roof, I think. Not the fight that I want to take. I'm gonna lie. Oh. I'm not gonna lie, that looks sus as fuck, but yeah, I ain't cheating, I swear. That's just knowing where they're going. Oh my fault. Oh, 11 on left, 12. Dead. Look, if I'm gonna die. I don't have any ammo! There's heads over it, which I'd love to kill, but I need to try and play for position now. Somewhat. It's down to 10. Win this thing. Fuck it. Bro, die! I'm shooting peanuts at endgame. If you want, last guy, do not fucking bottle this. Here's your boy. He's in the next room now. Let's go. Savvy. Nice little gameplay. There we go. Finally got the dub. Finally got the win with the... Well, I say finally. I've had three games with the subscriber class and I ended up getting a dub on the third game. You know what? The second game kind of felt good. So I thought, let's do it. Let's have another game. And we got the dub. I hope you did enjoy it. And if you did, leave a like and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.